Good morning to all my awesome friends and family. Look what time it is. It is cozy corner time, and look who hopped in to the cozy corner today. It is the Mackenzie Childs frog prince. Isn't he a handsome boy? And look how he loves showing off how handsome he is. Oh, he is a beautiful, beautiful crown prince, isn't he? Look at that beautiful crown on the top of his head. And look how beautifully he is finished off. Look at all the little blues, greens, and yellows running through his beautiful body. He is beautiful. You can tell he is a Mackenzie Childs crown prince, can you not? He is so beautiful, he just looks gorgeous. And of course, we have this beautiful little centerpiece that is also a Mackenzie Childs piece. And we're moving in a little closer for you can check out this butterfly. This is no recreation, it is the real thing. Look at how beautiful that butterfly is. Look at all the beautiful colors in his wings. Are they not beautiful? And the black and white check is their signature. And of course, the beautiful container is also Mackenzie Childs' piece. Look at all the beautiful black and white checks, the black and white little saucer underneath the little cup. Everything is so beautiful. I just love how everything looks. What do you think? I love Mackenzie Childs, and these are some of my favorites. And these are Mackenzie Childs candles. Are they not pretty? And you can see the frog prince is on them too. I think that's just about it for the Mackenzie Childs pieces. I don't know if I mentioned these or not. These are herb pots that are Mackenzie Childs also. Are they not beautiful? Just love sharing all of it with you. Now let's move back and let you see the whole beautiful cozy corner and see what it looks like. I thought it looked pretty nice. What do you guys think? You know how Grandma always likes to do at least one or two cozy corners every month. Still haven't got any overhead lights in here. Ah, bad Grandma. I keep saying I'm going to get them, and then every time I shoot one of these videos, we do not have one yet. Oh well, we just do the best we can. You know, Grandma's still not very pulled together yet. I hope you have enjoyed what I put together and shared today. I'm going to be quiet and I'm going to just let this beautiful cozy corner speak for itself. How beautiful it is.